In this video, we'll be cutting some cabinet panels on a 96x48-inch plywood sheet using a 96x60 PRS Alpha equipped with an ATC cutting head. At the start of the program, we have a 5mm drill loaded into the spindle. We'll be drilling 4 sets of hinge holes on 2 separate side panels. You can see that we drill 1 hole at a time, which takes 3 seconds per hole, for a total of 24 seconds for all of the hinge holes to be cut. We then drill a total of 36 shelf holes, which are also cut at 3 seconds each, for a total of 1 minute and 22 seconds, making the total drilling time 1 minute and 45 seconds. We also offered the option to add a 5-position boring head. This option would minimize the drilling time, as we'd drill 2 hinge holes at a time, and then 5 shelf holes at a time. This would make the total drilling time 36 seconds for all 44 holes. Now we'll change tools, which takes 30 seconds from cutting to cutting. At the back of the machine, there are 2 rotary tool changers that allow for up to 16 tools at the ready. We've just loaded a 3/8 diameter compression bit into the spindle. The first operation after the tool change will be to cut 2 dado slots into the side panels. Each slot takes 8 seconds, for a total of 16 seconds. Next, we'll cut 36 pocket holes. Each pocket hole takes 3.2 seconds, for a total of 1 minute and 55 seconds for all the pocket hole cuts. Each one is cut utilizing the X and Z axes as a 2-axis XE interpolation cut. It's interesting to note that all ShopBot routers are capable of full 3-axis cutting on any plane. In addition to cutting your standard cabinet parts, this machine will open the door to providing many different CNC products to your customers, including full 3D engravings and carvings. We provide the software and the technical support to assist you in this direction if you choose. The last operation will be to cut each panel on the perimeter. The first 2 panels will be cut utilizing a process referred to as an onion skin. The first cut on each panel does not cut fully through the parts, as these parts are small and may move if a full depth of cut is taken. As you see here, we are cutting these two parts a second time, making a complete through cut. There will be one more onion skin performed on the last part cut. Next, we'll cut the larger panels, using one through cut. The panels will not move during this cut because their size allows for more vacuum hold down pressure than on the smaller panels. All the router cuts are being performed at 18,000 RPM and 500 inches per minute, or 8.3 inches per second, allowing for great cut efficiency. The onion skin parts were cut in 1 minute and 18 seconds, and the full panels are being cut in 2 minutes and 45 seconds. This takes the full routing time to 6 minutes and 45 seconds for a total processing time, including two tool changes, of 9 minutes. This would be one of the more complex sheets that you cut for cabinets. With some sheets only requiring perimeter cutting, you will easily average 7 minutes or less per sheet. In conclusion, we can process your sheets in an average cycle time of 7 minutes per sheet. And our machine will fit into a compact space of 7 foot by 10 foot, including the vacuum pump. Please contact us at ShopBot Tools for more information about this tool or other tools by calling us at 919-680-4800 or email us at sales@shopbottools.com.